comes the pin. And his partner from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
After that 3-on-1 assault at the hands of the FBI last week, Brock Lesnar with a score to settle tonight. What a team! The champion Lesnar, the legend, the Undertaker, tonight!
Rock checking out that fancy, cool ride of the Deadman. Oh!
Ever think you'd see Lesnar and the Undertaker teaming together?
Oh, this is a big-time explosive unit right here, ladies and gentlemen.
Only on SmackDown!
Two very dangerous human beings, if you want to call that.
By the Big Show. You think Big Show has a big score to set up here tonight after that stretcher match? You think Big Show wants to send a message to the champion?
Big leg drop.
And Lesnar just scooted out of the way.
A moment ago, the way Big Show body slammed Brock with ease. A 300-pound athlete with ease getting body slammed by a giant.
Lesnar with the rights and lefts. Off the rope with the momentum. Trying to knock the big man down. Big Show still on his feet. Lesnar with another clothesline.
He's still on his feet. Brock's relentless.
Here comes Lesnar, there he goes, show off his feet. And Undertaker saying, take it to him, Brock. And five times.
And five already.
And the bull, with a distraction, found a spinebuster. Palumbo knocked off the apron.
How strong is Brock? Just lifting, fireman carrying.
Oh, look out.
Big
look
Show
out.
With ease.
Big Show.
Watch out,
Brock Lesnar. Watch out, Brock. Brock Lesnar.
Goes on choke slam. Saving the WWE champion right there.
Big Show off the chokeslam.
You ain't kicking out of the chokeslam by the Big Show.
Big Show rolling Brock Lesnar to the wall.
Oh, watch out.
Whoa. And now the assault, the buggy, the 3-on-1 attack by the FBI.
Oh, a couple of Italian wolves, three wolves. Kyoto King got eyes in the back of his head. There's a lot of men to control. I guess you can't play Mike Kyoto.
Lesnar back to his feet. A right hand by the Big Show. Lesnar's in no man's land. He's in the enemy corner. In the FBI. Palumbo, Nuncio, and company taking it to Lesnar.
Well, just as Brock isolated the bull in the corner of him and the Undertaker's corner. Now Brock.
Look at this. I told you, this was going to break down into a 4-on-2. Right now, it's a 4-on-1.
Now Brock finds himself isolated by the FBI.
The double team, a shot to the midsection. Palumbo, shot to the temple.
Straight kick right to the face right there. Nothing fancy. Nothing fancy by Palumbo.
And look at the Big Show.
Not fancy, but effective.
The giant driving Lesnar spine first into the steel post.
Ain't no giving that steel. What? Oh, dead man.
With those steel steps.
Undertaker picked that thing up like it was a napkin holder.
And now Nuncio, like a hyena, picking at the carcass of Lesnar. The FBI and the Big Show have assaulted the champion.
Well, Brock can take a lot of punishment. We're going to see how much he can take.
Cover by Palumbo. Hook of the leg. And Brock Lesnar grabbed the bottom rope, perhaps his only chance to keep this match going.
Tremendous ring presence and match sense by the WWE Champion Brock Lesnar to grab that bottom rope to prevent a pin cover.
And Brock Lesnar being helped to his feet by Palumbo. Palumbo with a big right hand, knocking Lesnar down. The FBI in the Big Show dominating the champion.
Tell you, that right hand's the move of the night, that big discus punch.
And a double team making a Lesnar. And now the Bull, who will be relentless as well.
The Bull right there trying to get a, looked like he was trying to get a, like a rear chin lock or a rear naked choke on Lesnar, but then.
Clothesline, knocked down. Desperation clothesline by the champion. Can Lesnar get to that man? His teammate, The Undertaker.
Here we go, Pensacola's feeling it. Brock Lesnar ran right through the Bull, turn to play the match for Brock and The Undertaker.
Lesnar trying to crawl to his corner. The champion crawling toward The Undertaker. The Bull crawling as well. The Bull makes the tag of the Big Show, but here comes The Undertaker. The rights from The Undertaker to the Big Show, the body shots.
The dead man falls left, right, right, left. Oh, big clothesline in the corner. There's another one.
And The Undertaker's rolling.
Undertaker's on the move, baby.
And the Bull gets a shot to the midsection. Whipped into the corner. The Bull's in trouble.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
The Undertaker.
Snake eyes.
Rack him up. Here's The Undertaker. Shot to the face of the Bull.
Big boot. Heads up. Palumbo.
Uh-oh.
Watch your back.
Big Show with a clothesline.
That's the difference maker. That big angry giant known as the Big Show.
The numbers game.
Dragon Sleeper. Dragon Sleeper. Dragon Sleeper.
Taking care of business, locked in. Lesnar with a shot. Undertaker has got it locked into the Big Show.
Big Show's going to get choked out.
And a chair to the back of the Undertaker.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Not underneath. Goodbye, you're in trouble.
Nuncio in all kinds of trouble.
Nuncio better get some help from the family.
Shot slam to Nuncio. And look at this. The Undertaker just got whacked by Palumbo.
Great catch and kick right there. I think there was a tag, Paul. I think there was a tag right there from Lesnar. There was.
Big Show into the ring.
Watch your back, Brock. He's legal.
The Big legal Show. Man, the Big Show.
And Brock's legal. Oh, man.
Show slam to Lesnar. Hook of the leg. The Big Show has pinned the WWE Champion.
Here are your winners, Big Show and FBI.
The numbers game caught up to The Undertaker and Brock Lesnar tonight. But Big Show has sent a message to the champion.
Well, the momentum was in the favor of Brock. Brock Lesnar and The Undertaker. Brock peeling off those F5s, just F5s. Out of nowhere, the big angry Big Show appeared. And just like that, bam, choke slam. That's all it took.
You gotta give it up to the FBI. The FBI turned this matchup into a 4-on-2 affair. At many points, wearing The Undertaker and Brock Lesnar down.
Right here, see the boom, F5 on Palumbo. And then outside, you see The Undertaker getting taken out. Smart strategy by the Big Show. Taking out the dead man on the outside to cover the ring. And from behind, as soon as Lesnar turns around, choke slam him, gets the victory.
The FBI impressive. And Nuncio's surprise, the Big Show has sent a message to the champ tonight.